I'm trying to paint my nails. In the hallway. While eating dinner. I've already been out here for like 20 minutes. And I don't think that's an over-exaggeration. I've gone through like 6 Smosh videos. And yeah, that's like 20 over 20. I only watched like 4 or 5. Either way. Let me see what that is. I thought it was Bernice, but it's not. My food over there. My little banana. I just had a... I just had a bagel with no cream cheese. I'm sorry, eating. This nail kit. Okay, so to clip your nails, it's got a little bend to it, and this part is cleaning underneath your nail. This is for filing. She got cut from it because it was metal. Because I was doing, what you should never do is have your skin down. I didn't realize I was cutting into my skin. Until I took it off. So yeah. And then, I don't know what that dip is. This is for like cleaning things, so I'm gonna use it to clean off the excess polish. You know, I'm just gonna use the undernail scraper. Here we go. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm probably gonna have to repaint my nails after. Sorry, before I go back to school. And no, this is not a video of me after school. People randomly watching this. I'm on Valentine's Day break. It's the day after Valentine's Day. Oh no! I chipped that pot, but not that pot. Have you ever wondered why you still, like, mostly have your hands like this, like touching things, even after your nail polish is dry? Because it's like they're wet. Because you've got dry nail polish under them, if you don't already know that. Sorry, if you didn't already know that. So yeah, you just gotta clean underneath your nail. I'm not like a nail guru or something. Sorry.
You can go now.
No, hey, girl. I'm just a pretty soon-to-be 9-year-old. With a very low budget YouTube channel, doing random videos, and lots of people, when they ask me my name, they ask me if they're like, "What do you do on your channel? Do you bake?" And I'm like, "No, I just do random stuff." Then it's like, then why is it called Fox Baker? And I'm like, because I wanted it to be. It's weird. So yeah, I'm gonna. Channel name. Charge. Love you, huh, girl? I need to see your money. I'm only letting you do it if I get some money. Yeah, I need that good money. Yeah, I need some money. Try to be the first one to view this. Check how many views there are. And if there's no views, then you're the first viewer. Please be the first commenter, liker. No, we want to be the first subscriber, but. Eat a banana. I'm actually sick right now. Apparently, I typically got sick on Valentine's Day, just I didn't have a temperature yet. Must have kind of started a bit. I didn't puke, but yeah, I had a temperature. So good. And And who changed? And that was ending, obviously. But back to how I'm gonna do it again. Who changed? Changed TV channel. Oh, I'm sick of the dada. So I'm the shadow or a glitch. It's a dip in the wall. I can put my fingers inside it and put them up. Looks good. Okay, the first floor of my apartment building. Then I'm gonna back up to the second floor and do that. Then I'm gonna go back. And then I'm gonna go way up back. And then I'm gonna go way up to the top floor. By the way, I was on the second floor. Okay? Those are the ones that are stairs, okay? I really want to use my the back door. There's the floor. So, that's one of the apartment doors. There's another. That's where I keep my bike. And there's where I keep my bike. This is the front door. Okay. Up the steps. We go. Yes, I am very afraid of dropping my tablet. This is our neighbor, Pete. This is where Bernice lives. He has a doggy. That's why I thought it was her. Up. Oh wait, and there's doors. There's a window there. Up, 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 up. Probably wondering, like, yes, this is up in the top floor. Oh wait, yeah. That's my store. Some carpet of marks. It's really nice, and look at the view. I'm very dropping my tablet here. Good thing I didn't. Maybe get to my workspace. Right. No, I lied. I'm up here at the top. See the second door? See that green door? See that? Yeah, that's proof that I'm on the top floor. And that door. Door that I'm currently filming is my Dawa. This is my store, green and black. This is a beautiful reddish brown door. Oh, my nails look fab on it. Don't they, don't you think? So, yeah. To go down two flights of stairs just to get to the bottom floor. It's kind of a hassle. But it's actually not bad if there's ever a zombie apocalypse.